The aquarium fish trade of the Rio Negro is very important because it provides economic incentives for habitat conservation, and it's fascinating to learn exactly how many species of fish there are in this area. In fact, science knows about 1,165 different species, but that number goes up every single year, not necessarily because new fish are introduced, but because our scientific understanding of these fishes increases. And here's a perfect example. This is a new species of Moenkhausia, and this species looks so similar to a species of Moenkhausia called Moenkhausia coletti that is currently in the aquarium fish trade, but the difference is so subtle that it had to be pointed out to me by ichthyologist Flavio Lima. On this species, you'll see the dark stripe on the belly extends almost the entire length of the fish, all the way up to the head, but on Moenkhausia coletti, that dark stripe stops at the anal fin. It's a very subtle difference, but they are a different species, and how cool is that to see new species in the wild? Oh, it's so exciting.